We're at the California Raptor Center here at UC Davis School of Veterinary Medicine. So I'm here with Ms. Swainson's hawk and Mr. Tirragen. And Tirragen's in his third year of veterinary school, hopes to go into wildlife rehab, and if all goes well, he's also out of here in the next year. Swainson's hawk had a fractured leg and is one of many hundreds of birds that we take care of here at the California Raptor Center that get rehabbed and released back to the wild.
She came in with a transverse fracture of her tibia tarsus on the right side. The bone has remodeled pretty well after we stabilized it surgically, pretty much to being a normal, healthy bone, and I think it will serve her well.
You're being very appropriately medical and technical. I would say broken and fixed.
Fair enough.